Congratulations to the conference participants. Let me start the report on the topic blended learning in the context of digitalization. The origin of innovation in the modern world is characterized by considerable rapidity. Most technological innovation related to the development of digital technologies may cause changes in all socioeconomic spheres. Under this condition, the mission of education in the context of global digitalization is to prepare citizens for life and activity in the digital world. The most perspective way to implement educational activities in the strategy of choosing educational technologies involving the active use of digital technologies. Innovative change in education nowadays is the implementation of blended learning concept which allows a symbiosis of pedagogical and digital technologies. The implementation of blended learning requires a certain level of digital competence of participants in the educational process. Thesis of the World Development Report 2016, Digital Dividends, relating to the issues of our study. Digital dividends lag behind the use of these technologies. Digital technology make routine cheaper, faster and more convenient, but most tasks require human judgment and intuition. Technology can make works more productive, but not when lack to know how to use it. Access to the internet is critical, but not enough. The best technology is the one that people already have, know how to use, and can't afford. The success of the use of technology in educational project is achieved not by digital technology. Lack of clear ideas about the implementation of technological solution in educational practice can lead to a move in the wrong direction. However, this is not a failure of technology, but is the result of improper planning, inability to learn from failures and adapt. Preparing citizens for life and activity in the digital world requires the development of appropriate educational standards. To this, the DECOM 2.0 or DECOM 2.1 has been created. This led to the choice of the purpose of the study. Component composition of digital competence is formed by five spheres, each of which also has its own structure. The first area, information and data literacy, a form of three components. The second, communication and collaboration, from six. The third, digital content creation, fourth, safety, and fifth, problem solving, consists of four components each. Levels for each competence are defined action verbs Bloom's taxonomy. The first and second level, remembering. The third and fourth levels, understanding. The fifth level, applying. The sixth level, already requires the ability to evaluation. Seventh and eighth level, united by the cognitive domain of creation. Observation of the digital level manifestation of competence were carried out in the process of trial testing of the blended learning introduction in the master's industrial training in the field of sewing. From 2018, 59 students of the Vocational College of Ivashchenko Glukhiv National Pedagogical University were offered free courses resources for blended learning. The logic of making distance research course provided for the solution of the following task: providing of the educational information, formulation of the purpose aimed at result, providing the necessary instruction, following the learning progress, communication with classmates and teachers. Note the minimum demands for digital competence at the stages of blended learning. The minimum requirement is the base level, but the higher the level, the better the result. The most popular areas of digital competence that allow students to join blended learning are areas: information and data literacy, communication and collaboration, and problem solving. In addition, competencies in area 1 and 2 are mostly required. Position of competencies in area 5 allows successful increasing the existing level of competence in all other areas. Relevant indicators allow explain the causes of possible difficult, reduced motivation and cognitive activity of students in the process of blended learning. According to the result of the study, we can say the digital competence framework has a significant number of changes to the conceptual requirements for the implementation of blended learning. Therefore, diagnosing in time of the digital competence level of students can form the basis for choosing strategy to combine face-to-face technologies and distance technologies. Thank you for attention.